the educator and the educated are both in the same boat. Agree? They're in the same boat. So, if an educator says, look, my friend, I'm also frightened as you are, let's work it out. Right? Let's work it out. So he asked me, what are you frightened about, sir? I'm frightened about because there is a boss above me, right? Or some other point. So I, in talking it over with him, I discover my fears. He's discovering his fears. You understand? There is a relationship between the educator and the educated in discussing about fear.